sweeping disaster has spelled the doom of two expensive homes on a hillside in Los Angeles. Crumbling and twisted from the landfill settling beneath them, the two houses threatened to collapse on eight other homes in the street below. The two upper houses were built on a 60-foot deep layer of fill. When a cut was made for a subdivision lower down, a fault was created that sent the homes slipping from their foundations. Building officials fear a heavy rain would compound the situation into a major disaster. Nine homes have been declared unsafe and their occupants evacuated. With no insurance against such an occurrence, the homeowners face a total loss of their investment. There is nothing to do but save what they can. Engineers who made test borings say that most of the houses are beyond salvage.